Most people who don't ride or have never ridden would never understand what it feels like to hear your pipes rumble at 70 miles per hour on an early morning rip. Or what it feels like to crack the visor on your helmet just enough to let Mother Nature's breath blow in your face. And just the excitement to explore a new destination. Those moments and those feelings are the reason why I keep ripping.